Located on the river Vistula in southern Poland, the historic center of Krakow is formed by three urban ensembles, the medieval chartered city of Krakow, the Wattle Hill complex, and the town of Kazimierz. It is one of the most outstanding examples of European urban planning, characterized by the harmonious development and accumulation of features representing all architectural styles, from the early Romanesque to the modernist periods. The importance of the city, which was once the capital of Poland, is evidenced by its urban layout, its numerous churches and monasteries, its imposing public buildings, the remains of its medieval city walls, and its palaces and townhouses, many designed and built by prominent architects and craftspersons.